Dear students, so in the previous class we discussed molecular mass and formula mass for the inorganic substances and also for some molecules. So in this class let us discuss mole concept. We know very well mole is the SI unit of amount of substance. It is one of the basic physical quantity. We have 7 basic physical quantities. Among those 7 basic physical quantities, amount of substance is one of the basic physical quantity which has the SI unit called as mole. Mole is the SI unit of amount of substance. Then, one mole is nothing but, amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are exactly the atoms in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope. So this carbon 12 isotope is considered as a reference element to determine the atomic masses of the elements. In this carbon 12 isotope, Avogadro number of carbon atoms are present. You know very well, an element consists of its own kind of atoms. How many atoms? Means 6.022 into 10 power 23 number of atoms present in an element. This number is called as Avogadro number, denoted by Na, capital N, subscript capital A. So Avogadro number of particles present in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope. Similarly, if we take any amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope, that is called as one mole. That is, let us write a definition. So one mole is nothing but amount of substance, amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope. So this one mole of substance is nothing but amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope is nothing but atomic mass of carbon is 12 gram. So in this 12 gram of carbon, 6.022 into 10 power 23 number of carbon atoms are present. Similarly, if we take any other substance also, 6.022 into 10 power 23 number of particles are present. If we take one mole of molecule of water, so it consists of Avogadro number of water molecules. If we take one mole of glucose, It consists of Hawa gear number of glucose molecules. So like that, one mole is nothing but amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope. Yautara 12 gram irtakkanta carbon isotope alli 6.02 into 10^23 number of carbon atoms irtavo ade tara bere yavade substance na nam tagondaga aa substance alli kuda 6.02 into 10^23 number of particles irutte andre carbon 12 isotope has atomic mass 12 gram in that 12 gram 6.02 into 10^23 number of carbon atoms are present. Similarly, any other substance also, any other amount of substance also contains 6.02 into 10^23 number of particles. Let us take one example. Take one example. The one mole of water. One mole of water contains 6.022 into 10^23 water molecules. One mole water, meaning a substance of the water. One mole of water contains 6.022 into 10^23 number of water molecules. Second one. Once again, one mole of carbon dioxide. One mole of carbon dioxide contains 6.022 into 10^23 CO2 molecules, carbon dioxide molecules. Example 3, one mole of O2, one mole of oxygen contains 6.022 into 10^23 a number of oxygen atoms. So like this, amount of any substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotope. Carbon 12 isotope mass, atomic mass is 12 gram. Other least particles, least carbon atoms in the tandre, Avogadro number 6.02 into 10^23 number of carbon atoms present here. There. Similarly, amount of any other substance, say you take H2O. H2O, one mole of H2O tandre, already calculated in the previous class in molecular mass of water, 18 gram. One mole of water tandre, 18 gram. 18 gram is the water alli ishtu water molecules irutte antandre Avogadro number of water molecules. Second one, one mole of carbon dioxide. One mole of carbon dioxide antandre what is the molecular mass of carbon dioxide already we have calculated 44 gram. Previous class alli calculated molecular mass of carbon dioxide 44 gram andre one mole of carbon dioxide mass is molecular mass is 44 gram. 44 gram ittakkanta carbon dioxide alli eshtu carbon dioxide molecules irutte andre 6.02 into 10^23 number of carbon dioxide molecules. Similarly, one mole of oxygen is nothing but 2 into 16 atomic mass of oxygen 16, so that is 32 gram. One mole oxygen is nothing but 32 gram. 32 gram alli eshtu oxygen molecules irutte antandre 6.02 into 10^23 number of oxygen atoms. Similarly, Hold on. One mole of NaCl. One mole of NaCl contains 6.042 into 10^23 a number of NaCl. Plus Cl minus particles. So that means one mole of NaCl formula must be calculated 58.5 gram of NaCl contains 6.022 into 10^23 number of Na plus Cl minus particles. So like this, one mole is nothing but the amount of substance that contains as many particles as there are atoms exactly in 12 gram of carbon 12 isotopes. So this 6.022 into 10^23, that is Avogadro number, is obtained. Is obtained by the equation called as 12 gram atomic mass of carbon divided by mass of one carbon atom. Mass of one carbon, 12 atom. So that means 12 gram divided by mass of one carbon atom 1.992648 into 10^-23 grams per carbon 12 atom. 12 gram atomic mass of carbon divided by mass of one carbon atom 1.992648 into 10^-23. So we will get 6.022 into 10^. So if -20, 10^-23 comes to the numerator, so it becomes +23. 6.022 into 10^23 number of carbon atoms present in 12 gram. So 6.022 into 10^23 is called as a Avogadro number. And once again, if we express mass of a substance in grams, it is called as molar mass. Mass of one mole of any substance expressed in grams is called as a molar mass. That is molar mass is nothing but mass of one mole, mass of one mole of any substance expressed in grams is called molar mass. So mass of one mole of any substance expressed in grams is called a gram molar mass. You can call it as gram molar mass. So gram molar mass. So this mass of one mole of any substance expressed in grams is called as gram molar mass. Small concept and gram molar mass. Let us take mass of one mole of water is equal to 18 gram per mole. 18 gram per mole. Andre 1 mole ge 18 gram. 1 mole water ge eshtu mass agutho 18 gram. So this called a gram molar mass. 18 gram per mole is the gram molar mass of water. Next, as well as need examinations.